Good morning.
Actually, the presentation isn't from us. We present the flowers, but the presentation is from the grandchildren, and we have three of the seven here, and there's something that Sarah Lynn would like to do.
Pastors, you are always here to help us when we call. We just want to thank you for answering our call. To thank you for caring when we feel so bad. To thank you for humor that lifts us up when we are sad. To thank you for prayers that you pray for as we stay. You're more concerned with others' needs than trouble you must face. Thank you for your sermons. You always seem to know the problems we are facing and the ways we need to pray. As we reflect on 22 years, there aren't enough words to explain the love and appreciation we feel for you. There was laughter and tears and sweat. All the things you've done, you both done, we will never forget.
Wait, Ada said he's going back.
Amen.